Life of it. Dad's up, Dad's entertainment.
Yeah.
That was for Dad's up. Check.
Yeah. Well, well. Ha. Yeah. Cause this is the life of a dad. I'm a father in the game like a dad. And I'ma show you the ropes like your dad.
What?
The life of dads. Yeah, this is the life of a dad.
Tell him.
I'm a father in the game like a dad.
Uh-huh.
And I'ma show you the ropes like your dad.
What?
Yeah, the life of
hello,
dads.
Sons and daughters. I'm your long lost father. This is what I do. Let me show you my artwork. You gotta love it. If you a hater, it's torture. Soon as I get my fame, my aim touch them all first.
Yo, what up, guys? This is Loud Hide the Dads from the Dad's Life YouTube channel. You don't know. We're there today again, chilling out in the garden. And you don't know, I actually come to talk to you guys about my new acquirement for the collection. You don't know, I just acquired D&G Light Blue Intense. Don't know, added to the collection. Don't know, this is the new boy to the collection. I've actually been wearing it ever since I got it. It's only it I've been wearing, testing it out. It's one of those new freshy fragrances that it's very powerful for a fresh fragrance, above average performance, 6 to 8 hours. It's maybe one of the top summer fragrances, top 5 at least in my book. And it is also maybe one of the top tropical climate fragrances, I would say. I live in Jamaica and I can tell you that it should be in every man's collection in the Jamaican cologne collections, because it's great for the climate, great for the heat, can manage the heat, it projects through the heat, through everything, through the atmosphere, through the moisture. This is one definitely for all the Caribbean dudes, all the Caribbean guys. You don't know, D&G Light Blue Intense. You don't know, this is the new addition to the collection. Just got it about 2 weeks now. Don't know, been using it. It didn't get to go to the video, didn't get to add to the collection. This is actually the first time showing it on video since I got it, and really been enjoying it. Is a great one to add to the collection. Since I got it and I've been wearing it mostly, is coming down to the summer, coming down to the hot times, and I think this is a great one for the collection. I think this is a great one in terms of tropical climate. I live in Jamaica. This is a great one for Jamaica. I think people need to be hustling on this one, because this one can manage the heat. It's a great projector. Above average performance. You don't know. Really loving it. I told everybody in the cologne collection video I will be getting this real soon. I got it a couple days after the collection video went up. You don't know. And thank everybody for being watching and supporting the cologne collection. Over 8,000 views. You don't know. We're going up. Bless up everybody. This is Don't Know. The light blue. D&G Intense. Don't know. This is the review from Loud Hide the Dads. Added to the collection. This is the big boy. You don't know. Top five summer fragrance, and you don't know. I think in are going to be adding Tommy Bahama Saint Barts to the collection for the summer. I think I are going to be adding Creed, Virgin Island Water for the summer, and I think in a Bond Number 9 Fire Island. Those three for the summer. Don't know. At the end of the summer, I'm going to be doing a summer cologne collection. I know I should have done it at the start, but it's what I've accumulated over the summer. So I'll show you at the end of the summer. So look out for it. The end of summer, I will have the summer cologne collection. You don't know. Respect you. Every time. It's Loud Hide the Dads from the Dad's Life YouTube channel. Boom.
Life of it. Dads of Dads Entertainment.
Yeah.
That was for Dads. Check.
Yeah.
Well, well. Ha.
Yeah. Cause this is the life of a dad. I'm a father in the game like a dad. And I'ma show you the